Whether you're buying or selling a practice, one of the most important initial documents that you complete is the offer to purchase. This document contains four key pieces of information: the price that's paid for the practice, the terms, or how it's going to be paid, the transition, or what the buyer would like the seller to do after the closing, and the real estate, if there's real estate involved.